we want. Believe me, it wasn't easy giving away a guitar that you love. Actually, I always tell people, I've been with a guitar longer than I've been with any woman. This guitar has been with me for 40-odd years. It's known my failures, my successes. It's known me. And so I'm proud to donate this guitar to the museum. Thank you, Smithsonian.